Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Is your mind thinking of Krishna constantly? No. Stupid mind is not thinking of Krishna. Why is this so? This Krishna says, this is the most confidential instruction. Manmanabhava, madbhakta madjaji mangnamaskara. Think of me constantly, day and night, 24 hours. Don't miss even one moment. Think of Krishna. Become my bhakta, my devotee, my servant. Offer worship to me, pay obeisance to me, then suddenly come to me. Sarvadharmān paityajya māmi kaunsanam raja, giving up, abandoning all varieties of dharma, just surrender unto me. Most confidence. In this instruction, he has spoken about rāga-anubhāvakti, rāga-mārga-bhakti, he has spoken about. Because without love, nobody can think of Krishna constantly. Krishna is the only object of love. Krishna is the only object of love. This is question of love only. If you have not developed love, how can you think of Krishna? Your stupid mind can think of Krishna? No. You have not put Krishna in the platform of love. How your stupid mind can think of Krishna? Not possible at all. You have put your body and bodily relations, wife, son, daughter, children in the platform of love. So the stupid mind is thinking that thing. Sudamita ramani ira chinta, isn't it? He's thinking of his son, daughter, wives, family members, friend, not Krishna. Because you have not put Krishna in the platform of love. How is it possible? No possibility. No possibility at all. Sarvahman paityajya māmi kaunsanam raja, abandoning all varieties of dharma, just surrender. It is very easy to say, but very difficult to do, to surrender, complete surrender. Understand? It is not easy. It requires Krishna prema. He requires prema. Yes. Otherwise, nobody can surrender. Your so-called surrender without prema is artificial, either artificial or partial or conditional, conditional, not true surrender. A request prema. So in these words, this instruction, Krishna has spoken about rāga-mārga-bhakti, rāga-anubhāvakti. Krishna is thinking, yes, this fact, I have said this thing. But you say, running after this material sense enjoyment, they are understood this thing, that this enjoyment, material sense enjoyment, is the be-all and the end-all of life. They don't know anything else than that. But he is committing a wrong and blunder. He will never admit it. He will never admit that he is committing a blunder or wrong. Running after the material sense enjoyment, he will never admit it. So he cannot follow my instruction. He cannot follow. And Krishna thinks, I have said it theoretically only. So Krishna is a theoretical speaker. But Mahaprabhu is a practical teacher. So Krishna is thinking, I said theoretically, I have not demonstrated it practically. How to think of Krishna incidentally, every moment, how to surrender unto Krishna, I am not practically demonstrated. So, I have to go again. I have to go again. She thought of, I have to go again. I will set up the example before them. Therefore, say, example is better than precept. Example is better than precept. I will go and set up an example for them. All is how to think of Krishna incidentally. How to cry for Krishna. How to completely surrender unto Krishna. What is prayodana? What is needed for it? That's love. Prema. Prema is prayodana tattva. Prayodana tattva is prema.